Bollywood actress Radhika Apte launched Samsung S9 Plus 256GB at the Reliance Digital Store in Infiniti Mall, Mumbai. The actress looked beautiful in mint green outfit and hair tied back in a sleek ponytail for balance look with the outfit. On the work front, Radhika was last seen on the big screen in R. Balki's Padman, opposite Akshay Kumar. The film raked in over 80 crore rupees at the box office.